Hey guys, how's it going? We're back again with another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Looks like we have to go here. Okay. Still got a lot of those that are only at level 1. Do I have anything that's close that can get me over there? Baby kitty. What you up to? What you doing, Loki? Lots of teleporting. Can we finally do this flighting? I just want to see if we can knock out this flighting. I think that's the last flighting that we have to do as well. Or there might be one more flighting that we gotta take care of.
Greybeard! I see you there!
Thor! Why do you call?
A challenge! Will you face me in flighting?
I will accept your challenge and teach you a lesson through humiliation. Now speak, that I might hear the strength of your convictions.
Come and flight me, Allfather. It's time to perform. I'm the ruler of thunder. You're caught in the storm. Cross the water and meet me. I'll show you my might.
Oh, beware what you ask for. I will finish the fight.
Not bad, old man. I have slain giants and monsters. I am endlessly brave. I am adored by the masses from warrior to slave. You are the worst of the Aesir, a coddled old clod.
I'm as wise as an owl. You're a fool of a god.
You were lucky. Shade serves as your shadow wherever you roam.
Your pain is the middle one,
and I'll hammer it home. You're a simpering Greybeard who will soon meet his end.
Well, your victory's not what my visions portend.
Better than I thought.
Describe defeat for me, Thor. I do not know the taste.
This setback will only drive me to get better, to get stronger, and I will return and crush you with my wit.
There we go. Cool. I think we only got, one left that we gotta worry about. It's gonna be one that we, do in our... back in the regular world. I just cannot remember where it is. I'll have to look that up. Don't make me come over there and give you the hammer. Hey, puss, how you doing? This smile. Yep, there it is, the Rainbow Bridge. And what are you doing, goofball cat? So this will take care of everything in Asgard, so it's just Jotunheim that we have to finish up the quest line there, and that will take care of everything for the god quest line. us a level. Hey, Vash. Hey, Vash. Yeah, I should have been working on these ones earlier, but it's fine. The only hard part is going to be going back to all the regions and making certain everything's completed. Like having to run around and chase those stupid tattoo things that are floating around on buildings. That I don't like.
Okay, bud.
Yeah, I don't know. I seem to recall that it took a minute to, like, finish flying around through here for when we went to Asgard. And there's a lot of things that we gotta finish up in Asgard. Like, the completionist trophy for this game, that is gonna be a pain in the butt. And not a fun one. Like, I liked all of the stuff that we had to do in the other Assassin's Creed, like Odyssey and Origins. Oh god, Origins. I love that game. Bayek. Such a fun game. Odyssey was good too. No, hurry up and warp us there. But this one, like, it's so slow with the loading and everything. That's my biggest problem with it. It takes so long to get you somewhere. Like, a lot of these loading screens take minutes to finally get you there. But I want to get this game knocked out because we're so close to the end of it. I'll have to come back over time and work on the completionist, but I want to get the rest of the story taken care of, and then that trophy with the flighting, because, like I said, we got the one done there in Asgard with Thor, so we only have one left that we gotta complete, and then I still have some with the Romans that I have to do with all of the things that were left there to find. I gotta be close to that. Hey, George. Ouch.
Welcome back. Your face is bright, and your eyes seem clearer. Tell me of everything you have seen.
I've been to Asgard, the seat of the gods. I saw through Odin's eyes, just as you said. In every vision, I inhabited his form, lived as he once lived. In his body, I was myself, but I was carried by his whims. His thoughts were as known to me as my own. We were two. But we existed as one.
And what have you learned?
More than learned. I felt everything. His fears and doubts. His loves and passions.
Incredible. What else?
I consorted with Loki, the trickster. We quarreled often, as siblings. But soon our fights grew dark. When he revealed he had sired a wolf cub, my rage was unbound.
Because he had hid the truth from you?
Yes, because he knew that wolves were not allowed in Asgard. He flaunted my command.
Perhaps this was the purpose of your vision. to overcome an inner fear and find forgiveness in your heart.
Maybe. But before my vision ended, I was seized by great purpose. I devised a plan, a voyage to Jotunheim. And then I awoke.
Interesting. Was there anything else?
I heard a prophecy. Warning of Ragnarok, the destruction of the world, the end of all time, and the Nornir. They warned me of the great wolf Fenrir, and how he hungered for my blood. But there was something else. Hope. I was undaunted by the coming cataclysm.
Perhaps this aspect of your vision inspires bravery. Truly, you are touched by the gods. Was there more?
There was nothing more. Nothing of great significance. The dream has faded.
Eivor, your visions are unlike any I have encountered. Leave me now. I must think on what you have shared.
Oh, got us another level. Yep, we'll probably do the going deeper in a minute. Kitty, kitty? Aw, kitty. Can't pet it because it's on that. Aw, poop. Oh, I got another firefly. Bullhead, we gotta catch more fish in order to get that. That's gonna be that thingy right there, then everything will be done here. Those things are quests that need to be done to have everything done for this region. River raids, distorted dreams. Mastery challenge. Oh, that's that one thing. Brown trout small. More of those. Oh, one of those that I wasn't able to complete? Are you kidding me? I think I was having trouble getting this one because there is a key that I needed that I didn't obtain. I'm gonna have to fiddle around with that one, see if there's any way that we can go through and get that one done. Hadrian's Wall. I'm just looking around trying to see where the other flighty might be. We got everything done in Lincolnshire. Almost everything done here. Almost everything done there. Almost everything done in East Anglia. Oh, just those two things in Essex. I hate those things. Oh, alright. So it's just the two quests there. Then we got one of these. Just that, to have that region done. There's something else. Oh, doggone it. It's these things. I hate those so much. I hate them with a passion. So that. That. Got another one there. Got a treasure. Got a standing stone. I don't know what that is. Could that be a flighting? I'll have to check that out. And then it looks like 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we need that for our potion. So I will have to go into this region. So if I go here, I'm probably going to get this knocked out as well. The flighting. That's just what I'm looking for right now. Looks like a quest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 4. Standing stone. And then that. Winchester, it's just gonna be those tattoo designs. Ay, ay, ay. I see just the one up there. Is there another one? Oh, treasure. How did I miss that treasure? And then another one over here. Treasure there. Okay. Alright, so where's the last flighting at? I want to say for some reason that it's in our village. Could be wrong.
Rowan.
Ah, Eivor. How's the day, my friend?
I'm well, Rowan. I had only a small question. Do you know anyone named Guthban?
Guthban? Nothing comes to mind. Should I?
It's not a question of should.
Ah. Is it a horse?
No, it's,
A lover?
No,
what?
Rowan, it's no one.
You came here to ask me about no one.
Thank you for your time.
Oh my god.
How's your raven doing today?
Let me hit him with my hammer. That would make me feel better. Okay, so I'm taking it right here, is where the flighting will be. Can I not talk to him? I know that I also have something here with this guy to do.
Octavian.
Ah, salve, Eivor. How are you?
Well, thank you. A question. Does the name Guthban mean anything to you?
Guthban. Who cares about Guthban?
It's not Latin, is it?
It is a name, I think. But no face comes to mind. I fear it may be a moniker. A false name.
So you came to me? Why would you come to me about a false name? Do you think my name is false?
No.
Guilty conscience?
I am Octavian. I've always been Octavian. Now, please, Eivor, this is not a good time for me. I am terribly busy. Good day.
Alright. I want to check out how to get that last flighting. So let me see. Alright, so last lighting Assassin's Creed. Alright, let me see. Yeah. We did that one. We did the London one. We did Kent. We did that one. We did Essex. We did... We did that one. Did the Asgard. Oh, there's one in Jotunheim. Alright, so Jotunheim. That's where we'll find the last one. Of course I'm gonna be, like, somewheres like that. I got a quest there. She has her thing there. We can go here, travel over there to that. Then we can come back there and get that. Loading screen. I do like Thor's hammer. Thor's hammer or Excalibur are good weapons. Excalibur is good just because it's a big old two-handed sword. It does a lot of damage. I wish we could throw, like, Thor's hammer and get it to come back to us. That'd be pretty cool. How did I not do this? We got someone who we can sell stuff to. Why did I not do this one? That's what I'm curious about. Yeah. I like the standing stones, those are actually pretty fun. Like, once I figured out how it was that you get him done, you gotta stack him up to, like, a specific height. So how high up do we need to get it?
I know you hear me.
That high.
What?
Do you often think of your father?
Yes.
Do you believe him a coward?
He is a coward, as everyone says. And now he lives with Hel. Her servant slow and lazy. Her curtains die a luck pulled across his bed.
You should win back the honor he lost.
I will.
I know you will.
No, Timber! Maybe I should put the flat one down first. There we go. Did I not do this one? Mystery for another time. Yeah, sometimes you don't even need to use all the rocks that they have. Alright, so what is it that I've been Oh! My gear, I should look at that. So, it looks like a wolf. Or is that bear? It's red, so it's gonna be bear. Could improve our heavy damage, melee damage, stun, stealth damage, way of the bear. I don't really use my bow though. Oh! Don't mind if I do. We could improve our critical. Oh, we don't have enough to do that. Dane axe and great sword and short sword. I would like to get that one. Oh, that one would be good. And then we'll work towards that. Okay. Alright, so let me see. Got that one taken care of. I said how I wanted to see this and the treasure.
No.
I'll let the horse take me there. Game, do the work for me. And then we'll get that treasure taken care of. I wonder why I left those. Hey pig, how you doing? You just gonna sit over there and stare at me? Piggy butt? You silly cat. So the last flighting takes place in Jotunheim, and then we'll be all done with the flighting. So that's good. We'll have that knocked out pretty soon. All I gotta do is collect the stuff that Valka needs for that potion here. Sorry. We still got to get our settlement raised up to level 6. Whoops, sorry. I just want to see what this is. Is it a quest or is it something else? Oh, it's a mushroom thingy. Okay. Observe the signs and pass through the gates in the right order. So we got fire there. Try fire first? Okay. So, try this one. Okay, water and fish. All right. Good. Just want to make certain that there's nothing that I'm missing. Doesn't look like it. Now I'm all discombobulated. Oh, poop! That one wasn't one. So it starts me over again. So there's another door somewhere that I missed. So water? Fire? There's gotta be something that I'm missing. The only other door that I can see is... Oh my god, Dustin, seriously? How do you miss that? And here it is. Just makes me feel embarrassed that I didn't get that. Alright, treasure.
I must be careful now. I feel stronger already.
Be good to you, and thank you.
Gotta free my people, what can I say? Thank you. Alright. So let me see. We got that taken care of. We got four blue. So four quests in here. Hey! Hey! Oh my god. My stupid cat. His sister was sleeping, so he decided, hey, I'm gonna go right up and I'm gonna bop her on the head. Of course, she flips out because she was sleeping and then she got bopped on her head. Mountain out of. Oh, yeah. I won't be able to see them in here. Let's see what this quest is. These quests might be like continuing parts of a quest chain.
Please, don't sting me because you will die and I will cry. Ow!
Bees bother you, boy. Maybe do not stand so close to the hive.
But I need honey. Just a little. It's for my friend. It's all she likes to eat.
I think I have honey.
I tried poking it with a stick, but it riots them up something chronic. My friend loves honey. She has a very sweet tooth. She's so gentle and kind, but if she doesn't get her honey, I don't know what will happen. You got the honey?
There you go, little man.
Thank you. Oh, that looks delicious. Leave it on that rock and she'll be right along.
Leave it on the rock. Oh, I see it. I see it.
The rock is just over there by the tree. Hurry before she comes.
I know.
Come sit and wait with me. She'll be here soon.
It's probably a bear.
Winifred looked after me ever since mother and father died. She's my best friend. The other children tease me. Sometimes they throw stones to shoo me away and call me the grubby watcher in the woods. Winifred saved my life. I was curled up on the grass praying that God would take me too. And she scared the wolves away.
Yeah, is this the, the
are,
mythos
Winifred.
That they have for Christopher Robin?
Honey. Winifred, my bestest of bears. Any day spent with you is my favorite day. So today is my new favorite day. This kind stranger got you some honey. What do we say? Thank you. All that honey must have given you quite a thirst.
Are you really all right out here on your own, little one?
Silly. I'm not alone with the very best of bears by my side. Goodbye, and thank you. Come on, Winifred. Shall we walk to the lake? Maybe we can splash in the reeds.
I don't know, little man.
Fellowship. But then,
Friendship can often be found in unexpected places.
Too true. Too true. At least the bear didn't eat him. Oh, you got me all circulated away in the wrong direction. Ah! Alright, now I'm heading in the right direction. Yeah, you ain't gonna be able to catch me. Hey, Moo Moo Cow.
Little one.
Mummy's ring. I just took it out to look at it, and a mean bird snatched them off me.
What were you doing with your mother's ring?
Someone borrowed it, and she asked me to get it back. But now it's up in that tree, and I can't climb that.
There's the bird's nest.
What are you doing, knucklehead cat? Yeah. I hear you, bird.
Maybe I could hit the nest with something. Knock it down.
So is there a nest over there that we want to hit? I mean, Eivor talked like there's a bird nest. Let me go down and talk with her again. Just figure out where the bird nest is. Oh, never mind. She won't tell me. Ah. Thank you. Is the nest in this tree? Really helping, it's not really showing to me like where its nest is. You two better knock it off or I'm gonna like not be happy with you cats. Alright, so we're in the middle. See something. Oops. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know. Like, it'd be one thing if I could see where it was, but I can't see it. Let me just look this up really quick. Assassin's Creed bird nest. Oh, come on, man. I had that typed in. Valhalla bird nest ring quest. Okay. Turns out a bird put the ring in its nest in the other tree. Look across the way and shoot at the nest. It will turn red and the ring will fall down. Pick it up off the ground and tell the girl's stepmother, who will soon appear to... Does it? Okay.
Something fell from the nest.
The girl's mother.
Here, you take your hands off my property.
Oh my God, shut up or I'm gonna hit you with my hammer.
Are you the girl's mother?
Stepmother. My husband gave me that ring. My stepdaughter stole it from me. She's been a plague to me ever since I married her father, when all I've tried to show her is kindness.
She says you borrowed it from her mother.
Her mother is dead. Oh, perhaps it did belong to her once. I didn't know.
Your new husband gave you his dead wife's ring.
We don't have much. I will not spurn a gift from a good heart. He's a fine man, and I love him dear. But his daughter will never love me. Not while she still pretends her mother's alive.
Give it to her.
Let the girl have the ring. It is all she has of her mother. Do this, and new bonds may grow between you in time.
You are wise, stranger. It is hard to give it up, but it belongs to her more rightfully than I. Take it to her, please.
I have your mother's ring. Be careful in the future. We should hold tight to what is precious.
I saw you talking to my stepmother down there. Did she try to take it off you? What a warty old dragon.
She agreed that you should have it. Be kind to her, little girl. She's trying her best for you.
I suppose. I'll speak to Mother about it.
Farewell, then.
All right, excellent. Mysteries are done in Kent. Ooh, gained a level 2. I like that. It's just gonna be those stupid notes. What am I missing in Suff? Oh. No. Oh, yeah. All of those. We're missing a lot in London, too. Well, not a lot in London. Two of those stupid things. I wish those didn't count for anything. Alright, let's ignore that. Let's focus and get the thingy thing that I need over there now. Destination. Oh, I gotta manually control myself to go there. Sorry. Sorry, Baba. Alright, we get this set. Jotunheim. Will be our last flight team, and then we'll be done with all those. Roman roads last longer than our roads. This drinking competition already. Hey guys.
Meet your fate. Fight together.
Whoops. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry, everybody. I didn't choose death, I just chose to, like, go wander through here on my horse. I didn't realize it'd make you guys all upset. But as long as none of you hit me, I won't hit any of you. Ho-ho! We don't want to go in there. Don't hit me and I won't hit you. Thank you. worked out pretty well. Inside a hidden cave. Yep, kind of figured it'd be the cave under this burnt down shack. We can't destroy that. What really bugs me is that I already made my way through this place once before. Here's the annoying part.
Vulcan pursued Eustace.
Alright, are we all done? Yeah, it looks like we're done. Those things. So we got those, and we have a drinking game that we got to do there. So I did miss a drinking game. There has to be something that we can raid around here. Orlok. We gotta do Orlok too. Oh my. Did not realize there is a snake there. So there's something there. Oh, there could be like some stuff over there that we can raid. Alright, before I go back to our village, I'm gonna check up along there. Because I can't upgrade to level 6 for my settlement because I don't have enough resources, but I've raided everything that I could find. So there's gotta be like another monastery or something that I'm missing that has some resources that I need. So we'll go, we'll take a quick peek over there, boom, 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 make our way back, and then we'll turn in these herbs. Want to go over in here. If there's a monastery that we can raid, it's going to be over there in all likelihood. We can get around that. Butt cheese, I get all the way over here. Sorry. I'm just trying to find a way out of here, but you guys got these big old walls all around me, and I don't like that. I'm just looking for the exit. Exit to this place. Oh man. If I gotta kill all these guards in order to get out of here, I'm not gonna be happy. Out of my way, cow! All I want is out of this place. What type of village is this? Is this a village which you're all walled in? That looks like where I don't want to go.
They will attack on sight here.
Yes, I know. I'm trying to find a way out of here. Alright, that's it. Now I'm mad. Leave me alone. Let me out of this nightmare. Who's next? All you guys had to do was have a darn exit so I can get out of this place. Like, there should be exits. Where's the exit? Is there no exit in this village? If you can't find an exit. Oh, there is an exit. You guys need to be punished for me not having an exit. That took a lot longer than it should have to find my way out. Ooh, there. Is there some, Let's head down. There'll always be a monastery or something down here. Yeah, that stamina boost that we got for the horse, oh my gosh. Nothing so far. No, let's not run him down. Treasures all the way back there. Had my hopes all up. Interesting. Well, there's all of this. Unless there's like a something up there, like a fort, that would be nice. Is that like a tree branch or something? It's nothing. Aww. Poop. Look at that, my horse made it up here faster than I did. I don't see anywhere else like by rivers except for that one. And even then it's not like really close to a river. Or at least as close as what I think it would need to be for a monastery or something, like a raid to be. Let me through those trees. Yeah, nothing. It's just take me to that. Maybe down around there, there's one? Maybe? There is something there. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, Herc. How you doing, fat cat? We'll get it figured out, Bo. I mean, that's like another trophy that I know that we're pretty much right at. Just gotta figure out where them supplies are. You okay, baby boy? Yeah. I woke you up from your cat nap. Yeah, fishing is a great way to get silver. Though, I found, like, just equipping, like, a polearm or something like that. And there's a shallow river that you can run through and you can take out fish that way. Problem is that you gotta get the trophy for catching, like, each type of fish. And you can only do that with the fishing line.
Yes, yes, one more. And only because you all have such good taste. Now, this one.
I do like that one.
Evil.
Oh, I already got everything decorated. Yeah, we got that trophy a while ago.
Evil.
Petra. Sorry, Petra, but I am already with someone.
I knew that. I was expecting that. What a fool I am.
It's all right. Everything's fine. If anything, I'm flattered.
Well, at least you know how I feel about you. If anything...
Survey.
So I'm missing... I got the resources. I just need more raw materials. Huh. I get the raw material. And then I can build up this. And then we're good. Hey, Piglet. Raw material. We got everything taken out right there. There's another monastery that I saw down around here. Here it is. All right. Whoops. Sorry, baby Kiki. Where'd I put you at? Oh, you're sitting on it. Raw material, Assassin's Creed. All I need is 10. So it looks like some other people are in that same boat as me, where they're trying to build the fowl farm. But they're 10 short. I'm hoping that this chest over here will have the last of it that I need. It'd be awesome to be able to wrap up the settlement, have everything done. Remember raiding this. And I think one of my order targets was here as well. Don't mind me. Oh, I broke the windows. Don't mind me. Get that. Now leave me alone. Whoa! I said leave me alone. Treasure chest. Who did that? I see you up there. Supplies? Whoa! Bad snake. Yeah, we got plenty of you. I need just the raw material. What? I got plenty of supplies. It's the raw material. Did I miss something else at a monastery? Everything there. So what I gotta do is I gotta go back, check the monasteries. Fluffy, what are you doing sitting like that, you goofy little cat? I gotta check the monasteries. One of them is gonna have the raw materials that I need. Guess I wasn't as thorough as I thought I was when I was sacking the monasteries. Whoopsie. Whoopsie doopsie. Hey, Piglet. Don't mind me. I'm just a frog. Wouldn't it be awesome if it was right in this one? That would make me so happy. Knock, knock. Oh, not supplies again. So those don't count towards it. Okay. Alright, so future note, or for anyone else, make certain that you get all of those treasures there from the monasteries, because you don't want to have to backtrack to find the raw supplies. I have plenty of actual supplies, it's just the raw materials that I need, just 10 of those, and then we'll be done getting our settlement built up to level 6. Ay, ay, ay. Hey, Herc. What? What's the matter, fat cat?
Can't raise the sail here.
Sing!
Sitting there, sitting pretty for me. I know. You sit pretty, you get your kitty kitty cookie, don't you?
Sail! Catch the wind!
I know a crazed man about my age called Broker.
No! Alright, if you're not gonna come. How dare you? It just sailed right on by where I wanted it to go.
Show me.
My wolves!
That's it. I'm busy! Ah! More supplies! Pig. Oh well, I've seen another standing stone. Why did I miss those standing stones? Why did I do those? You're okay. Oh, that was you, Piglet. I'm sorry. So I'm gonna check that monastery. Grab the treasure. Hopefully we have the raw materials in it. Ay. What I'm gonna have to do tomorrow, I'm gonna have to like pull up where all the monasteries are and see how I'm missing something. We could find raw material from those. Alright. Standing stone. And then, the thingy thing. Or something that kept track of like the fish that we had caught, so that way I'd know what it is that I could look for to catch. Okay. So this one needs to be built up pretty high. Timber, so close. There we go. Nice. Yeah, I don't know why I haven't been doing those. Jump down. Oh. for you, monastery. Yeah. So raw material. I wish raw material didn't really matter as much. I wish it was just the supplies. I got so many supplies, I don't even know what the heck I'm gonna do with them all. Supplies still. I just need raw material. I don't care about the supplies. Last one, and I'm only gonna do it just because I see that there's a standing stone that I didn't do. So we'll go over there, get the standing stone, then we'll head over there. Aww. I'm gonna have to go back through each of those monasteries and find those treasure chests. On a brighter note, I was able to knock out some standing stones that I hadn't hit. Oh, that's that one guy who gives us things. Ask him about Roman artifacts. Jump over, please. Oh my god. Just go, horse. Hold still. I wish to ask you a question.
A fellow adventurer need to know the lie of the land? Where is the matter of my fee?
All right.
Is it?
Right. Let me show you something on your map.
Hop on the horse, I'm gonna kill you. That's what you get, horse. Stupid horse, not letting me ride it when I'm trying to get on. Please climb up. Oh, and there's also a quest over here. Two birds, one stone.
Oh, God.
So it's another pretty high one. Yeah, let's reset all. You're gonna need to be flat. This won't work. Timber! Uh-oh. quite a ways up that we gotta go. I want to go to that monastery. We'll get this, Yeah, that's right, horse. You learned your lesson. You gets the hammer. Not even notice how you were able to crawl on me. I'm like, oh my gosh. Yeah, you're a big kitty kitty, aren't you? Coming for you, monastery! Guys, how's it going? Don't mind me. I'm just stopping on by. I don't know, man. I don't know. Like, I missed something at a monastery somewhere. So I'll just have to go. I will come back to our monastery hunt later on. Ay, ay, ay. Let's just turn in these herbs to Valka. Ay, ay, ay. Raw materials. Gonna have to take a look, find all the monasteries that we were able to raid. And try and figure out which one has the raw materials that I need. I don't know. Hey, doggy.
seen anything interesting while on your travels?
Nope. If you ever need rations, you can just stop there if you have that place fully upgraded.
I have the plant you asked for. It took some effort.
Not really.
Good. Thank you, Aver.
No effort. The monastery and the raw materials. That's effort.
And be careful. This brew will feel as cold as ice on your lips, yet will burn like a fire in your belly. I wish I could trade supplies for raw material. That would be something that would be awesome if they'd have that option available. I think it's a squirrel that we get into a fighting match here.
Jotunheimer. I've not set foot in this realm in some time. I must find the witch Angriboda. She knows all that happens here.
Oh my god, look at all the wealth that's here. Ay, ay, ay.
Over here! Pay respect to the mistresses of the feast!
Ah, you need a key. Well, but. Well, that might be with that person down there. Sure. Wait a minute, what was that? Oh, I thought I saw, like, the key image.
Be welcome, Esir. Our father's hall is a haven to all.
I remember there was a cauldron here once, brought by Thor from Hemia's hall.
Cauldron a mile deep, a mile of mead. I miss that cauldron. Father bet the cauldron on a foolish wager with Sutungar and lost. But we still have the ale from our brewery.
Where is Agir now?
He's gone to Utgarden. He sent the cauldron to Sutgungar, but it never got there. So he's gone to find out what's what. Oh, but enough of that. You are a visitor to our great land, and we know its secrets. Ask of us your questions.
I want to know the unknown. Where should I look?
There is a broken tower near Utgarden that was once a place of great magic. Perhaps there is still some to be found there.
To magic! May we never be without it.
Skull!
Let us tell you more of our homeland.
What animals will I find in the wild?
I have heard tell of a great bear of stone and ice that lives by a frozen lake.
Enough talk! Time for a drink!
Skull!
Let us tell you more of our homeland.
Spin me a tale of tragedy.
Once, Thor dashed the great serpent Jormungandr against our shores. Many ships wrecked. Many Jotnar drowned.
Seek a lonely tree of the shore and walk beneath it. You'll see. Now let us drink to the fallen.
Skull!
You don't look well. Is our ale taking a toll on you?
Tastes like a boar shed in my mouth. Where am I? I should find out what I did while ale-addled. My mind is blank. Rive with wine and vomit. These are thralls' clothes. Where did they come from?
Ah, no, 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 no. Ah. Alright, guys. I think we're gonna hold off here for now. We'll work towards finishing off Jotunheim. On our next episode, hopefully we'll be able to knock out the flighting, and I'll be able to figure out where the raw materials are that I need. Aye, aye, aye. But hey guys, I'd like to thank you very much for watching, and hope to catch you on the next one. Take care.